Invalidating intellectual references of terrorism and depriving its social environment, Algeria's vision to fight the phenomenon. This is President Bouteflika's key message sent to the Arab Interior Ministers Council, gathered in Algiers for its 35th session. The message was read on his behalf by the Minister of Interior, Local Authorities, and National Planning, Nourdine Bedoui.
There's no doubt that the first step to eradicate terrorism consists in invalidating its intellectual references and depriving it of its social environment and its communication and information networks. Through intensive efforts at the educational, cultural, information and religious levels in order to neutralize extremism and save our youth from its fatal mystification.
The agenda of this meeting also included illegal immigration. This issue threatens many Arab countries who tirelessly work for solutions to regain stability in the region.
Many Arab countries have become a destination of the continuing waves of immigrants driven by security conditions prevailing in their countries. In order to immigrate to our countries, either to settle temporarily or to transit to other destinations.
The spread of information and communication technologies represents a challenge for Algeria and Arab countries, and for that reason, the country has set the fight against cybercriminality as a priority. Algiers works to strengthen the Council's efforts and to achieve a greater inter-Arab cooperation.